it was artistic and everything was made of cheese and it was very strange.
What about the shows? Like when you looked out into the crowd, into the audience.
Fabulous.
Yeah.
It was an amazing mix of people, which is what I love about playing in the Twin Cities every time, is it's a very interesting mix of people, and people love live music here, apparently.